In Latin America, as it is with each region of the world, it is important to understand where people settle and why they choose to live there. The distribution of population in Latin America is both the result of differing physical environments and colonization. Notice on this population density map of Latin America the different settlement patterns in Central and South America. In Central America, people are concentrated in the interior region, while in South America, the highest population densities are found near the coasts. An example of how physical environments and population densities are related can be seen in the highlands of central Mexico. The highlands have fertile volcanic soils, and elevation provides relief from the squelching temperatures. The high population densities associated with the coastal cities in South America developed as a result of their proximity to water and fertile soils. These coastal cities were not present until European colonization, when many grew as agricultural ports, exporting tropical products back to Europe. In contrast, the extreme climate and infertile soils of the Amazon rainforest prevent high populations in the central regions of South America. Another unique characteristic of population distribution within Latin America is the result of the core hinterland pattern. In almost every Latin American nation, there is a single core area where the majority of people live. But outside that area, known as the hinterland, there are very few people. For example, in Argentina, the majority of people live in Buenos Aires and the nearby fertile region known as the humid pampas. As a result of the core hinterland pattern of settlement, Latin America has one of the most urbanized populations in the world, with almost 75% of people living in the cities.